few years back, an ex-Hodon killed my son Lucky. We're holding our annual wake for him soon. I'd be proud to have you there.